Now I'm going to check out the final round here for the Ford GT Mark II Grand Prix. Managed to place ourselves in a solid 5th place position. First place finishes on rounds 4 and 5, and making up for lower place finishes the first 3 rounds. Just being in the tier that we're in here, in tier 2, 5th place just narrowly guarantees us the car key, so good to go. Not as nice as being able to get one of those decals, but can't do much about that now. Yeah, I mean, if I manage to get in first again, that would give me another 50 points, be 221. Yeah, which tactically, presuming none of them did anything, would put me in second, but the guy in third at least got an extra 40 points. Yeah, that put him just under me. Third still. You would have to have another. So, I don't know, maybe he could possibly get third, but I'm perfectly content with fifth. Alright, gonna grab 11 nitro bottles. It's quite a lot. Of course, being the race time, so might be able to do all 5 of these in one go, but we shall see. Upgrading to the 2-star definitely helped, because the first round that I did at the 2-star was the one that I've gotten first in, so perhaps if I had done that earlier, I'd be able to have slightly more consistent times, but such is life. Other Grand Prix, I've upgraded it quickly, but didn't benefit me too much. That's at least 3 anyway. Bangle. 4. 5. Then 6. 8. Might have gotten one of those. Not good anymore. Well, a little too hard. Again. They have a longer course than the other ones I'd done, so. Yeah, I didn't even do it fast enough for those 2 times. My bad. Definitely doesn't bode well for getting first place score. My mild defense, I was wasting a lot of time picking up all those nitro bottles. Just a little bit more in time. Gonna grab one of those. Really at 6 now. Yeah, it still was not very fast. Technically fast enough for that one. Getting a little better. Have to do the harder time anyway. What, do a 360? It's alright. Thank you. Alright, just one more run. Takes care of all the practice challenges anyway. Only 44 more. Quite a lot to go up an extra star. Quite a lot. I might as well submit our first time here. Likely come back some point tomorrow, I do. See if I can put in a better one, but might as well at least put one up since we're here. Doesn't either. Now I definitely have to improve it. Yeah, it's just poorly done. Not well done. Definitely have to do another one later. You know, without crashing into things.